So, hello Bảo Châu, how are you
I'm good, thank
today?
you.
Okay, good. So, today we have a test mình cho Bảo Châu. You know that? So, in this step, we have five parts. So, the first part, can you introduce a little bit about yourself, Bảo Châu? What's your name?
My name is Bảo Châu.
Okay, how old are you?
I'm 11 years.
11 years old. Where do you live now?
I live to Ho Chi Minh City.
In Ho Chi Minh City. Okay. Who do you live with? How many people are there in your family?
The 5 people.
Who are they?
Mom, Dad, sister, me.
Okay, so one more question for you. What is your favorite color?
The
Purple. Good job. So, Bảo Châu, let's move to part two. In the part, you will read three or four sentences that you remember in the story, The Mosquito. Let's go, Bảo Châu.
There is a man. His name is Peter. He has the problem. His house is full of the mosquito.
Good job, good job. So let's move to part three. In this part, we have a mini story. So, Bảo Châu, are you ready?
Yes.
Yes, okay. The first sentence. He can't sleep because the mosquito constantly bites him. So,
Ooh.
who can sleep?
Peter.
Peter. Why the beetle can't sleep?
In the mosquito by him.
Because the mosquito bites him. Okay. Does he sleep overnight?
No.
No. Does he sleep for 1 hour?
No.
No. Does he can't sleep?
Yes.
Yes. So let's move to the next sentence. Peter, go to the hardware store and buy a powerful mosquito spray. Ooh. So,
Ooh.
who go to a hardware store?
Peter.
Peter. Where does Peter go?
Peter go the in the store
Hardware store.
in the store in the Eat the die die
Hardware store. Hardware store là được rồi con. So, what does he buy? Anh ấy mua cái gì nè?
he buy is a die mosquito.
No, he buy a mosquito chemical spray. Cái chai xịt mũi nha. Does Miss Daisy go to her hardware store?
No.
Does Bảo Châu go to her hardware store?
No.
Does Tony go to a hardware store?
No.
Does Peter go to a hardware store?
Yes.
Yes, so let's move to the next sentence. Peter buys a huge part of garlic at the store. Ooh. So,
Ooh.
what does Peter buy?
Peter buy is the die is the mosquito.
No, he buy a huge bag of garlic. Một cái túi tỏi thật là to ha. How is the bag look like?
It look like it in the garlic.
It look like huge. Bảo Châu, listen carefully to me. Where does he buy a bag of garlic? Where?
In the that mosquito.
In the store. No, rồi, con sẽ hỏi câu yes no nha. Does he buy a huge bag of garlic at the market?
No.
No. Did he buy a bag of garlic at the school?
No.
Did he buy a bag of garlic at the store?
Yeah, no. Oh, yes.
Yes. So, okay. I'll try more. Okay, let's move to part four. I will do the action and you will guess the word. Cô sẽ làm hành động và con sẽ đoán từ nha. So, Bảo Châu, the first one. What it is?
House.
House. Good job. Next. What it is?
Garlic.
No. Ooh.
The more skittle.
No. What it is? Mmm. It's mean very big.
The
Huge, huge. So next one. What is it?
die.
Die. Good job. So let's move to the final part for this step, about y'all. I will share this slide and you will read it. Okay, about y'all look at my screen. Let's go.
Mosquito. There is a man. His name is Peter. He has the problem. His house is full of mosquito. Every night, by him, he can't sleep because the mosquito constantly by him.
Constantly,
They
constantly.
constantly by him. When the waist of the mosquito is ending, he laughs and say, "Ha ha ha! We buy you to the last stop. Are you off
Good.
your bluff?" Peter is very upset. He is very angry. He needs to go right
To get
in
rid.
of the. He gets rid of the mosquito. He calls Tina. He say, "Tina, need help.
I need help.
I need help to come up with us way to kill of the mosquito. Do you have any idea?" Tina say,
Well,
"Will you walk?
no, well, you could spray.
Will you close
You could spray.
could spray the your off
Or
close
you could burn them.
could burn dirt. I
I'm
go to spray
spraying.
in
If
of
I were you.
I work you."
Okay. Bảo Châu, you do the great job for today. Thank you very much.